everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I just filmed a quite simple makeup look. If you can see, it's just some soft gold eye. It looks sunset inspired, so I'll say that. I only filmed the eyes portion for today, and I'm not the rest of my face, simply because I used the same thing, Fenty, all over my face for the most part. And for my lips, I did want to let you guys know I used the RK Forever liquid lipstick in Oh Boy, and you can purchase this at the beauty supply store. And I just used the Tarte Lip Paint in Birthday Suit, and this was just a mini trial size that I received from Sephora. But I'll be able to show you guys, this is what I used for my lips today. And for my lashes, I am wearing House of Lashes and Smokey Muse. I'm not sure if I mentioned that in the video or not, but that's what I'm using for today. This was just a really simple look that I wanted to do because I'm not going anywhere today. So I just wanted to have fun, take a break from my assignments. So this is just a very simple look, and I hope you guys enjoyed this look. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself.
Hey, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's tutorial, I'll be doing a sunset eye makeup look. To get started, I will be priming my eyes with the Urban Decay Primer Potion and the color Eden. And as you can see, I'm just taking my fingers to blend it out. This will help make the colors pop a lot more. And the first shadow I will be using is Taza, and this is from the Saharan 2 palette by Juvia's Place. And I'll just be packing that on with my Morphe M506 brush, and I'm packing it on into my crease and building up that color because this will be used as my transition color. And we're just going to continue packing it on until it gets to my liking. So after a long time of blending, I then go in with my Morphe 15D palette, and I'm going with the color In the Crease, which is an orange color, so I'll be able to add more depth and color into my eyes, and that it'll be able to pop a little more. And I believe I'm taking this with my Morphe, I am taking it with my Morphe M139 brush and just blending that into the crease. And once again, I'm going to spend a lot of time blending because blending is key. Thank you. So now using my MAC Pro Longwear Studio Concealer, I'm using a very, very tiny brush to cut my crease. I believe this is a brush set that I got off Amazon. So I'm just using this to cut my crease, and I'm trying to make this shape as nice and clean as possible. I'm not that experienced with making cut creases, so please bear with me. But as you can see, I'm just cutting my crease to cover about 75% of my lid, and I'm just making sure I match up with my other eyelid before I start packing on the color. So then I'm going to clean it up, and I did not set my concealer with any powder. After I cut my crease, I just set it with, I just put the eyeshadow on my crease so that they'll be able to pop and stick better. Now going in with my Juvia's Place Masquerade palette, and I'm using the color Casablanca, which is a nice deep golden color, and I'm using that to pack it on my lid. And as you can see, I did not set my concealer with any powder, so now I'm just packing on that color on the lid. After packing on my lid color, as you'll see, I'm going back to blending, and this time I believe I'm using my Morphe M139 brush again, and I will just continue blending it into my lid and my crease to make sure everything that looks okay. Once I'm done blending all my eyeshadows in, I will then be taking my LA Girl semi-permanent auto liner in the color Aqua, and I'm just using this to put some blue eyeshadow in my eyeliner in my waterline, and this is just going to be that blue where it is like the ocean, and I'm just packing that on. This color was not really that vibrant, but it worked enough for this look, so I had to pack this on multiple times, about 2 or 3 times, just to make sure I got the coverage that I wanted so that it'll be able to pop on camera, because off camera it looked pretty bright, but on camera it wasn't picking up.
Girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, damn Mavericks. My Maybach, black matted. Bitch never left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back.